so afraid to talk about schizophrenia, even though it affects 1 in 100 people in the world, affecting young men and women alike. It has nothing to do with split or multiple personalities.